than 2 weeks' notice. She drove down from Tulsa this morning. I want you guys to please put in some donations, some money for us. We're doing this for the love of it. You guys are fighting for money. We're out here because we love jiu-jitsu, and we want to support it, and we want more women in it. All right?